All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Terry Lynch. She is the CEO of Power Nickel. And Terry, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Steve, always a pleasure to come on the show.
Yeah, so news out today talking about a really interesting, in essence, the volume of high grade that you have at your NIST project. And let's remind everyone a little bit about the NIST project as well, just so everyone understands the project.
NISC is a high-grade nickel PGM project outside of Nemaska, Quebec. So we put up our initial resource just around Christmas time, 7.2 million tons, and now we're looking to add to it and a pretty aggressive drill program this year.
Yeah. So tell me about today's news release.
Yeah. So last year we had a really spectacular hole. We stepped out 5.5 kilometers from our main deposit and hit, you know, almost 8 meters of 1 ounce PGMs. So that was really special, super bonanza hole. And it usually means when you get holes like that, that there's something really cooking at depth and this stuff gets tossed up to the top. So this is at 60 meters. So very exciting geological event and obviously a highly valuable hole. So then we obviously, it was a winter hole, so we couldn't really follow up on it until now. And we've now stepped out at, two times and hit again. So with that, we define our first initial, I guess, ultimate volume, which will, you know, once we get the assays back, will become a resource, we think. And you know, we're continuing to expand on it. So it's whenever you're building or hope to build a project that will become a mine, you are always looking to, you know, add value. And when you have, you know, high grade PGMs, you know, that are trading for, you know, $1,500, $2,000, whatever it is these days, it adds a ton of value. So it makes the project economics great, you know, and we're certainly stoked about what we're seeing with the drill bit right now.
Yeah. And that drill program is it concentrated in a particular area, Terry, or is it, or are there some spread up? Well, this was a step out, right?
We've identified five key areas to follow up on, which is obviously a lot, but we've been doing that ambient noise tomography, which has really worked out for us. They basically defined this, you know, PGM hole that we're hitting on. And the latest one had more nickel sulfide. So, you know, the continuity of the nickel is coming back in. And so we're focusing, we'll probably continue to drill on that. And then we're drilling another one. We've got two rigs on the property now. So the second rig is going closer to the NISC main, targeting what we call the ambient noise targets 1 and 2. We'll be drilling those starting later today, in fact.
Okay. And lastly, Terry, I know you're going to be at the PDAC conference in Toronto, the big mining show. What's sort of the message you're bringing to the show for everyone about what you're doing at Power Nickel?
Yeah, I think the message that we're bringing is that it's time to get off your wallet. You know, it's...
I think everybody's bringing that message.
Yeah. No, I really think the bottom is in, you know, for mining, and that for the plays you like, now's the time to buy it. And get off half your position. And if you don't feel comfortable, you know, individually selecting stocks, then I encourage you to invest in good mining funds, CI, McKinsey, Palace, BT Global. There's a number of them out there. These are very sharp fund managers. They know what they're doing. But I think if people are on the sidelines, they're going to miss. When markets go from bad to less bad, that's when the really big money is made. And this market's about to go from bad to less bad. You know, so I think it's that's the message we're bringing. In particular to Power Nickel. And of course, we're doing a lot to create value. So we think we're going to be event driven, and that's typically what moves stocks. So it's probably time to watch us and time to get off your wallet, as I say, Steve.
All right, we'll leave it there. Terry, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
Great, Steve. Cheers for now. Bye.
All right, Terry Lynch, the CEO of Power Nickel.